cuando arreglamos el Rift. Fuera de eso. Where? Where is this? Bueno, venimos a completar un par de side missions.
Oh, she's just hungry for Zerb stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Oh, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Oh, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Rivet will be back with those big juicy Zerb stones anytime now.
The fuck is this shit?
Thank you, Rivet. Now bring me more Zerb stones and those ranger boots are all yours.
Pressure boots. Okay, and this is... Okay, el que me queda hasta ahí. Ahí sí. ¿Tres arte mierda es eso? Ah, la poli por regla. Okay.
Oh. This is just what Trudy needs.
Source stones for Trudy. Okay.
You did it, Rivet. That should be more than enough Zerb stones to get Trudy here chirping. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person. Ah, Trudy, I know you like Mort. Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerb stones!
Comidita.
You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerb stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
I am.
Wish to look now. I bet this.
Oh, quantum surf stones.
So now. It would prove quite useful.
You feeling better, Trudy? Now, don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerb stones, we might have to start calling you Zerpy.
Okay. Hey,
Ribbit! Do you like ranger boots? Cause you just earned yourself a pair! Bring those Zerpstones over whenever you got a second!
Will do! Hey, Mort! Did the whole Zerpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since
Hot dog! Look at all those Zerp stones! These ranger boots are all yours!
I see.
Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too.
Okay.
Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Okay.
Woo! With Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zerp stones are.
I tell you, it just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy up and soaring again.
Cosas. Me falta gold, gold y el spy bot. But then we go. Déjalo, boludo. Para pa 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 pa. Yeah.
Recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella.
No, me morí, boludo. Ya caí. Hijo de puta. Pará. Mierda, subo ya, ¿no?
Evasive action recommended.
Go.
boss! We found this weird...
What are you idiots even doing up here?
Let's go!
¿Cómo andas? Au, gracias por el Prime Subscription, amigo, muchas gracias. Estoy acá full foco jugando Ratchet & Clank. Eso es un amor. Muy gracias, amigo. Son de mierda bajar. Para el sitio de algo, ¿eh? De agradecimiento. Okay. Where's that head from? ¿Qué tanto? Ah, nos fumamos.
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I. Para
Por esto yo voy a aprovechar y voy a mear, como que me anda mal. Son un montón de huevos. Casi me caigo a la mierda.
Attempt to avoid injury going forward.
¿Y dónde vamos a ir después? Ah, nos quedan estos dos, ya estamos.
Está pasando re mal.
Bueno. ¿Cómo andas, Saúl? ¿Cómo anda? ¿Cómo pasa la fiesta hoy solo? ¿Con la fría? ¿Con los pibes? Va, con los pibes. No sé, con tu grupo de amigos. De Argentina. A ver,
Oh, my Lord! Look
at all that slurp! You earned this spy bot and then some!
Spy bot.
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days, six tops. But old Mortal worry about next week, next week.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is?
Oh, not babies.
Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Hermoso. Bueno. Ya completamos todo en esta área. Así que we good. A ver. ¿Qué nos dio esto? Esto lo voy a poner on porque lo quiero. Noir, Sepia, Mars. No. Ok. There we go.
Con met you a deal.
Those Grunthors sure do love relieving themselves on him.
You just browsing or what?
We got so much gelatonium waste around here. There's gotta be a way to reuse it.
Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
Yeah, I agree. What's this?
The Emperor better think twice about stirring up trouble here again.
Increase max ammo, duration of full care beam, see. See. Sí, listo.
Nice mod, huh?
Pain train. Hit additional enemies with the beam to add bonus damage. Okay.
Looks like you've got some open sales and the raritanium to match.
Okay, increase maximum number of enemies you can be with. I like it. Estamos bien, estamos bien, ¿eh? Estamos por... Bye bye now. Yeah, bye bye now. Ok, vamos a ir a... Repeated everything. So... Bueno, thank you. ¿Cómo andas? Listo, hicimos todo acá, todo acá, todo acá. Vamos a Bali. Find the Dimensionator
Blueprints.
Ratchet heads to the dimensional archives to learn how to build a new dimension here. Hunt for Lombax Lore, optional. No monk.
What's Ratchet doing right now?
What's Ratchet doing? Mouse. Where am I, Ratchet? Back to you, Ratchet.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
Yeah, Nick, Savali time. Oh, this is good. Me gusta. Lindos colores.
Miss Zircon's is open and ready for business.
Artinium.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
Yeah, mostly.
Could not forget fast enough. Full of acidic swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret. Saw Gasso, the land the time forgot. Or rather, the land the Emperor took one look at and could not forget fast enough. Full of acidic swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium Outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax return.
Demasiado bueno, demasiado bueno. Too good, too fucking good to be true. No es gigante. Vamos a ver. Y tenemos 6 armor pieces. Okay.
You all come back real soon now.
Oh, this is scary.
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion.
Banco.
So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. Flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away.
I must remember to polish my statue of Emperor.
Thank you.
town safe. Now, about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No! Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was Blanca. Quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
Redonida.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Facilito.
Sure. Team.
Retiro. Buon vicino. Amanito. Ah, non gli è pronta.
To reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
En algún lugar de acá, yo vi, okay. Exactly what I was. Perfecto. Sí, 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 lo ponía a morir ahí sin filtro. Pero mal, corté el hito, toque. Tu reputa casa. Ok, it's pretty much done. Para allá. Si me cruzo con una Mrs. Sorkin, tengo que comprar un arma nueva. Pues ya me alcanzan la platita. No, no, tiene bastante pinta, pero bueno. Bueno, vamos a perseguir el bicho este.
From the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
They're holding the monks prisoner. Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
My son is finally!
That was pretty
good. What I was waiting for! Free the prisoners! Look out,
oh, yeah.
More of the Emperor's forces.
The monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Navigate the law back.
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
Yeah.
Nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Thank you.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
Tranquilo. Primero vamos a voltear todo y todo. Keiichi, no sé cuándo. Vamos a decirle Keiichi porque no. Las peleas son muy dinámicas, me gusta mucho dentro del juego. ¿Qué onda los pibes? Mucha plata tirada por todos lados, ¿no? Lástima que no tengo un super magnet. Mirá los monks estos, es terrible. Tengo aquí. Parecía japonés.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Lorax.
Eran re cereza etéreo, la tenían re clara, ¿no? So now what?
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here.
Okay, tenemos más templos.
So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
KT. Kate, so are you? Wait a sec.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure. But I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Honey, ¿cómo andas? Vengo a comprar mis cosas.
Let Miss Zircon make you a deal!
How are you? What is this? Sometimes bad. Best offense really is a good defense. Boy repulsor.
Get ready to dig your way to victory, sugar!
Sugar?
You all come back real soon now!
Una banda de armas. Una banda, ¿eh? You can rearrange where weapons are located on your weapon wheel by highlighting a weapon and pressing X to remove. Okay, no, sí, pero not yet. Thank you.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
Me pareció a Gary.
No, we're not related, right?
Yeah, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
I like
Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Okay. Locate three Lombards are stirrups. Okay. Nah, that's a Rakita. Lurbs. You found a mysterious lurb. These artifacts contain voice recordings from the past. Someone in Savali will reward you handsomely for collecting them.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Well, I see. Well, not bad actually. So, where should we go now?
Do we even have a section in the archives to hold these lorbs? I
think. Okay, almost a shot. Hey.
Shot! That's a fine amount of lorbs.
About the Lombaxes.
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps the primeval forest temple.
Feels so good to be a part of something bigger.
The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Okay. What are they doing? Okay.
Intruder! Must be here for the captain. Hold them off, Lord Emperor.
Fucking amazing. Me encanta, las peleas de este juego son increíbles, pero es re divertido.
One second. worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field.
Tranquilos.
Aquí estoy. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Okay.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go! That's on me.
Force field is deactivated.
You saved us, sister and ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left.
Ratchet guy.
One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
Let's go. We can do that.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
Mandarona. Okay, guys.
So how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Caigo de mierda. Vamos.
Quank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
Un montón de esto.
My apprentice, well done, both of
you.
Ooh,
Gary.
You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial / Doom.
Oh, I hate / Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Bueno. Me encanta, esta cosa me encanta. Es como Ascend Mountain, es como muy referencia a cosas típicas de monjes, ¿no? Como, querés ser un monje bueno, tipo, Ascend the Mountain. ¿Entendés? A ese nivel.
KT-741's guidance, you'll reach the top in no time.
Sounds like we got a race to the top to reach the temple.
So, follow the path as fast as you can. How did you get here anyway? The Lomaxes.
Well, this guy ducked, yeah. And he, has kind of taken over as fast as we can.
Demasiado rápido. So rapid of hurry.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can! Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead!
Buena música. Oh.
These trials seem kind of dangerous.
They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Let's try to help the monks.
What a lovely day to serve Emperor Nefarious.
Chan, when are you normal commander even? Back to fucking business, guys. What?
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the bomb bag? My sensors are barely functional.
So I can free the others.
Sorprendentemente facilito.
Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it.
Glitch,
here, let me see.
Back to you, Glitch. Let me check it out.
No problem. I can find some cover.
Katie just went back to the room. Okay. Oh,
I am relieved you are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
Monktown, go.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet. You bet.
There we go.
Yes!
¿Qué? ¿Por qué mierda la situación? ¿Por qué nada?
Switch flip coming up.
blueprint. The dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies. Good riddance. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
Okay. No, la comí. ¡Qué radio!
Oh, dear. You evade the Emperor's wrath. The Emperor demands you bow, and then go splat. It is the bones we need. You are just in the way. That. I do not appreciate resistance, Lombax! Say all hail the Emperor! Say it! Oh, hey! Taking out the Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not okay! Why do you even care about the monks? They are so monksy! Enjoy this wild and flat triple!
get inside.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
Oh.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Caralho.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Oh. Kit it is. Huh?
Never gonna be that easy.
We gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet. I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Uh-huh.
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try.
You know, cheater. Emotionally.
Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Not so sure about it, but me faltan unas cuantas cosas.
Is shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. What if a shield could shoot back? Yeah, sweet, right? Enter the void repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself, and pull it all the way to shoot a short-range widespread blast of sweetness!
Está loquito, loquito. El bichito ese está loco.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. Nice mod, huh? More power is always a good thing.
Impossible. Come on.
bastante jugado.
Looks like I'm done here. But that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
Okay. So what?
Thank you.
Looks like I can't get that lorb until I get rid of the hostiles.
Secrets laid within these lorbs.
Titanium shipment is going away. Time to...
Shipment. Might as well check it out.
Casi lo tengo. Tengo un ítem de cada arma, ok, that's good.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my map. Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow. My first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist. Whatever it was, it looked cool. Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions. So, I had a weird...
There we go. A ver, acá arriba vamos a poner este. Acá vamos a hacer.
Dimension was cubes, really, really smart cubes. I don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking. Okay, bye. Good news, mapping's going well. Bad news, apparently not well enough, because Caden just asked me to go faster. Wouldn't say why, but he sounded stressed, so I let it go. Faster. Yeah, okay, like it's that easy. Well, good thing I stopped doing those recordings. Wait, I'm doing one now.
You sure I'm done?
I know I was going to stop doing these recordings, but I can carve out some time every once in a while. Just, I'm a genius. Dimension 31X7, not super different from home, but there were these creatures. One was firing a gun and spinning himself around every other second, while the other hung out on his shoulder doing live commentary. Oh, I wanted to hang out with them so badly.
Volume, pardon. Turn. Hold on. Tomando mucha agua. Back to business. So, Falter, Ka and Kiera.
Finally figured out a way to map even faster. Caden might kill me, but listen. Instead of all the cranking and pulling a trigger to use the Dimensionator, I just converted the whole thing into a helmet that runs on voice commands. I mean, he can't argue with the results, and if he does, I'll just complain about it here.
Yeah, we got 4. Está interesting, though.
Ah!
puta.
Dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the cutest dimension I've ever seen. Oh, the inhabitants were all made out of wool, I think. They could literally make anything. And there was a really pleasant voice following me around everywhere. Oh, it was incredible. Oh, and what's even better? I think I'm finally close to mapping my last dimension.
Terrible. Qué animal. Oh, and a spider. Oh no. What the? Tear.
You are welcome.
Fire chest. Okay. Debería ponerme. Yeah. it's dead.
Problem.
Raro ese, ¿eh? First.
Guess that's all there is to find here, except the exit.
Sorry, when? Ah, I saw him for the door. Partecita de armadura. Not so sure about it, so how this works, but
you
Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother. Brother Lombax does it again. Woo! Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours.
Un boludo. Un boludo, muy boludo. Mira, fue nada, por favor. Un boludo, tengo que buscar las lords sin tener el mapa marcado. Que un hijo de puta, así. ¿Viene por acá? Ah, sí, viene por acá. Pero de noche que hay a la izquierda.
Of an ancient Lombax outpost. It is rumored they are the descendants of Bogon Galaxy pilgrims who chose to devote themselves to dimensional knowledge and revitalizing yoga rather than bodybuilding and bounty hunting like the other members of their species. Okay. With the Lombaxes long gone, they are also the keepers of their most treasured secrets, such as advanced knowledge of dimensionality and a really good Snivellachian bean hummus recipe.
Ooh! There we go.
So tomorrow I'm going to sleep in for an hour. Because I'm done, baby. I mapped every single dimension in existence.
You're going to sleep for an hour.
Wait to see Caden's face when I give him the map. Then tell him that I'll be going back to all those dimensions soon. There's still so much I can learn. I found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. Something bad's going on. Bad enough that we need to hide as many Lombaxes as we can, and I guess all of my mapping work was to help find the perfect dimension for us to hide in, so
okay.
Yeah, I hope I didn't screw anything up.
Terrible. Bueno, vamos a buscar el último, a ver qué onda.
Brother Lombax, you... Now found them all. Oh, man. Come on back to see me. You're gonna flip at this helmet.
Yeah. Caralho.
Station.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
You just helped save Lombax's history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
Yeah.
This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions, it's... This is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a Dimensionator too, but... hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us, and if you do, please, look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Mags. Another Mags. Y solo me queda un bot. Así como se dice. Doradito, gold. So.
Thank you.
helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
¿Dónde mierda está el Golden Nut? No me acuerdo. Pero bueno, mi nuevo traje está piola. Tacherito, mínimo. Bueno, viejo. I don't know where's. nació ahí, ¿no? ¿Me das? ¿Tienes ella? ¿Me das 20 minutos? 20 minutos. A ver, de este lado. De este lado no puede ser. Capaz de este. Está raro. Me gustaría encontrar el Golden Bolt ese, boludo, antes de cortar. Thank you. Enough.
More sand sharks.
Some open sales and the raritanium to match.
Oh, this is the one I'm good.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
Thank you. Raro. Está raro, bien. Qué raro, ¿no?
Gary, I am
going on an adventure. I know how exciting. I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kidaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Good luck on Kidaro Station. Quedan un par de cositas pendientes.
That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank.
¿Qué estudio?
Let's build us a Dimensionator. I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Okay, bueno, vamos a cambiar a Rivet y vamos a contar acá.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Oh, no. Star Wars.
What happened here?
I'm uncertain.
Me hubiera gustado que Blizzard Prime sea así de nieve. No. Bueno, chicos, como siempre, muchas gracias por quedarse. Trophy earned. Voy a ir cortando. Zona. Bueno, chicos, se me cuidan. Gracias a todos por pasarse, que tengan un buen fin de año. Quiero un montón, gracias por los subs. TKM, nos vemos pronto. Si no es a la noche, es mañana a la tarde. Chau, chis.